Oh God, no, please. Don't move, buddy. Don't. Okay, shh, 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 shh. It's gonna be fine. Let me just, Boy, you're heavy. Someone's been eating too much scraps from the table. Gonna have to take longer walks, buddy. All around the block. I'm not kidding. Good boy. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. I know, buddy. Just a little further. It'll be all right, buddy. Oh, this place. We've been here before.
I don't know if I want to leave my dog.
Were you always this heavy? Another loop. This is hopeless. Easy, boy. Easy. I'm here. I'm with you.
Let thine dog fly.
Shoo, 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 shoo. No, it's okay, buddy. No one's leaving anyone. We came here together. We're walking out together.
Negative. I'm curious to what happens if I keep going. If I was forced to leave him, all this shit wouldn't be popping up, so let's see. Raising my anxiety, holy shit.
No, fuck! Fuck! You won't break me, you hear me? I won't lose to you!
Whatever you are.
Have you heard what he did? I wonder when he'll snap and kill his wife.
Sheriff.
God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. Anyway, I just wanted to say that we're dropping the search. It's nothing personal. But hey, you left him there to die. It's only fair you die alone out there as well. Goodbye, Ellis.
Oh my God. You got me fucked up.
What the?
No, like I can't take it anymore. Make it stop.
Damn it!
To his dog. You think he did something to him? to me, Ellis.
Is that supposed to be me?
Jess? I was in. Jess? Fuck. Weak.
Just kill me already!
Pitiful.
What the?
So you're still struggling, huh?
What did you do with the kid?
The kid. That's what you're worried about? Stupid little man, I could just slit your throat and wear your skin.
Then why don't you?
You'll have to work for that. You see what you've done? Try as you might, you can only do harm.
No. You did this.
Me? All I did was give you a choice. You chose the dog, and now it's dead.
I failed you.
Now you have nothing. Now you are ready. Come. It's time.
Jess, I'm so sorry for everything. If only I could...
If only I hadn't married you! If only I'd listened!
Jess, please. I know I messed up.
You killed them, Ellis!
What?
You're a murderer and a coward!
No.
I'm leaving, Ellis. You know what you need to do? Be a man, for once.
Again.
Why? I did everything you wanted me to! What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Bullet, I... How can I...
Wait, so my dog's actually dead?
Please, let it be something useful. Oh my god.
Get up.
Thank you.
back, Ellis. There never was. Let's get this over with.
I can't believe my dog is fucking dead. I thought if I did like that whole loop I would have saved it, but... Oh my god.
How did I end up back here?
Jesus!
That one was different. The light just made it angry.
Alright, what am I looking for? Where the fuck am I supposed to go?
Peter. What the?
Gives you power, it gives you a chance to hold life in your palm. You touch the twig and you run your fingers through the bones. You press them down, you break the spines. She watches you. Once you pick them up, she won't let you put them down. And her whispers become sweeter every time you clench your fist. Okay.
What's done is done. No point dwelling on the past. This is your chance to do something good, Alice. Don't waste it.
Marilyn. Okay, what's going on? For her. It's just too much. I can't take it anymore. I won't let you drag me down with you. What does it say? I don't love you anymore. What's that? Well, that's my wallet. So this is my house.
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on. Sheriff.
fuck? Okay. Be aware, don't look. Fuck it. I'm going in. I'm going in. Holy shit.
We got a robbery in progress. A convenience store near Burkittsville Road.
Oh my god.
Those kids again?
Yeah, probably.
This has got to be... And it's got to be one of the scariest games I've ever played.
Shit.
Off the record, Ellis. What the hell happened?
A local teenager allegedly involved in a convenience store robbery was shot by a police officer arriving at the scene. The suspect was transported to a nearby hospital in critical condition. Local authorities confirmed that the suspect was unarmed. Unarmed.
Oh, he was reaching.
I'm to blame for that.
It's not where it all started, is it?
I've seen this room before.
Here comes our handsome lad. Hey, is it true you shot your pretty face off in baseball?
Hey, shoot. He's coming.
Sir.
Yes, sir.
Butcher.
Sir.
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 Sir. Fuck.
My war buddies, they led into an ambush. My hands are fucking sweating. Investigation report operations objective status on the complex summary due to error made during the reconnaissance. The enemy forces were aware of the pictures and the troop. Allow them to conduct a surprise attack. Combatants killed in action. Yeah, so.
Seems familiar somehow. Shit.
Thank you.
Shut up!
Again.
Keith Forst. Sylvester Boyce. Roscoe Hayward.
They're all dead because of me. This is where God damn it.
Here we go.
God damn it, Ellis. I
Emma, this is the scariest part of the entire game. This shit scared me so many times already. I don't know, but I've already been jump scares so many times. Genuine jump scares. Look at these messages. Look at this, look at that. Look up, and I got a jump scare in those. Watch. No, I can't risk it. I've gone too far already.
Coward. Shut up.
Oh my god, dude, my hands are fucking sweaty.
Oh my god.
You can already tell what this is gonna be.
You. Come on!
No.
Come on! Look at me!
Stop!
No!
Fuck you!
Stop!
Thank you.
Such filth. That man lived here. Maybe for years.
Why am I breaking windows?
What the hell just happened? What was that? This is it. The basement. I'm finally here. Peter! Peter. Peter, where are you? So many people. He's not here. What now?
Did you really think it would be that easy, Ellis? That the kid would be waiting here for you, so you could save him and go home a hero? No, Ellis. You don't get to do that.
Where are you, motherfucker? Show yourself! I'm gonna kill you with my bare hands. And after what you've done, I'm going to enjoy it!
So am I. Come on, then. The key is under the table. I'm waiting on the other side.
No, 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 please, 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 please. God, I'm not gonna hurt you. Shush, no, 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 I'm not gonna hurt you. Please, 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 please. Shush. Quiet, quiet, quiet. I'm so sorry, sorry. Oh, no. You sick fuck! This is what you get, you fucking piece of shit!
It's over. It's finally
shut
over.
Shut up! All those people, children, I will rip your fucking heart out!
Here, anymore.
You won't get out of it that easily.
Free.
I won't let you!
She always wanted you to become...
Shut up!
My dog! Elias gave into his raging spirit. The second continuous carver was born again. Despite his injuries, Bullet survived. He was later found wandering outside Shannon's house. Jessica all her ties was Elias after learning of his fate. She didn't say a word. Peter's fate remains unknown. With no clue to his whereabouts, Sheriff Leaning's body was never recovered from the Black Hills Forest. Todd McKinney's body was found months later in the Tappy East Creek Sawmill. Sorrowton was leaning beyond identification. Oh my god. My hands are still sweaty. So this is what I'll say about the game. The game is awesome. The horror is beautiful. The bad thing about it is just the beginning part. That shit took fucking forever. This game could have been a 4-hour game, but it was a 5-hour and 20 minute game for me. The story, I mean... For a second, I thought it was like a soldier struggling with PTSD, and then that's it. And then he just walked out of the woods. But no, I guess it wasn't that. I can't wait to look at the jump scares. I know one that got me so fucking hard. Was that it? That was it. Damn. Alrighty. I'm done.